You're out there, guys. iDevice Tricks in. I got a video review on the Faddygear audio glove for the iPhone 4. These guys sent me this out for review, so big shout out to them. Their link will be in the description. So let's get on with this review.
So it's a two-piece slider kit, this cases, and it's got a nice design. These cases are available in a range of colours from green, yellow, blue, and red, and also some other designs as well. So, and it also protects your device if you drop it or anything like that. It will protect it and keep it looking nice. So, taking a look at the cutouts, as we can see here, we've got the volume rockers and the silent switch cutout, followed by the top headphone jack and microphone and the sleep awake button. And then we don't have no cutouts for the bottom, because when we slide it open, you put the charger in there and the wire through this part here, as we can see. And yeah, so you might be thinking, how does my volume get out? Well, this is the reason for the case. What this does, it boosts the volume and it cranks it up for your iPhone 4 or your 4S. So I'm going to take a demonstration of this right now. So what I've gone and done, I've recorded a sample and just going to play it to you right now. So let's go ahead and play.
Testing 1, 2, 3. Does this Faddygear work?
So let me just go ahead and put my volume right to the top. And then let's play it again.
Testing 1, 2, 3. Does this Faddygear work?
Now that's with the actual case on. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to take the case off. And then I'm going to play it again. So let's try playing it again.
Testing 1, 2, 3. Does this Faddygear work?
So as you can see, it is a difference with the volume. I think there's a difference. You can go ahead and check this out on the actual website, Faddygear.com. One thing which is up with the case, that you cannot use it with a screen protector, as you can see on the device right now. It will mash up your screen protector front and back. So don't attempt trying this with a screen protector. So guys, big shout out to Faddygear for sending me this. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, comment down below, click that like button, and favourite this video. Until the next time, goodbye. Also, can you like on Facebook and follow on Twitter? And stay tuned for more reviews by hitting that subscribe button. And until the next one, guys, aloha mo.